Yeah, yeah, you can't argue with that decision, and I think somebody else deserves an opportunity in his place to really do themselves justice.
Scott Parker, onto the attack now. Sasha Rita. Parker. And that cross knocked away by the defender. Definitely not the corner that they planned. The opposition had the ball.
Oh, a volley!
They got the block in. Abdoum. News of a goal from elsewhere. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Newcastle United. 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Now it's Fulham who've got the ball. Kieran Richardson. Get it back again. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. They've good contact there with the header, and on the ball goes.
Wonderful interception.
They're looking at a stand-in left back today, the visiting team.
Yeah, and he's not played too much football, so I'm sure he'll be nervous first 10 minutes. Needs a good first touch.
Opportunity here.
Here's Kelvin Wilson. Visiting team come here with a five-league game run in which they've accumulated 7 points.
Well, it's low mid-table, isn't it, that kind of form, and not what you expect from this team.
Wilson. Rodrigo Caio. Well, that's gone back to him. On the attack here. Abdellaoui. Goal news from Stoke. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Everton. It's been scored by Alberto Palocci.
Here's the chance.
Just wanted to swing his weaker foot at it, and he did. He didn't get much power.
A little bit embarrassing for him, and he needs to work on that.
Chipping away this side, the home team, haven't they? 6 points from their last five games.
Yeah, not what you call spectacular, but solid, and a basis to maybe kick on.
Well, the goal's flying in here. News of that goal from Alan McInally about Everton. The score is now 1-0. And it's Wilson. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Kieran Richardson.
Ruiz. Here's the opportunity.
Oh, kept the shot out. It's still in play. Fry. Back to him again. Ruiz. Sasha Rita. It's one back. Morrison. Goal news from Stoke. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Stoke City. 30 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Fulham looking for victory today. They know it won't be straightforward. It's looking good, this move. Chance for it. Could it be? And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Here's the shot that struck the frame of the goal, Alan Smith.
It's a great chance missed, that, you know.
Team, a couple of really significant absentees.
Yeah, one or two players that the manager would ideally want on his side, but this is football, Martin, in the modern day. You get these injuries.
Messina, defender caught a great opportunity. Oh! Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Wilson. Rodrigo Caio. I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. It's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah, and I think they do need that win just to give them a bit of confidence, which they've been lacking over the last two.
Fine play from Nottingham Forest, getting really onto the front foot now. Crosses in. The player's been picked out perfectly. Kieran Richardson has got possession here. Fry. A minute, that's all. We've added time to come. Over to Fry. Alexandros. Fry. That is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Easy on the eye this first half with two teams trying to go about it the right way, and certainly in terms of efforts at goal, they are very, very close, aren't they?
Yeah, no shortage of action in the penalty areas, but which set of strikers, I wonder, can be that little bit more clinical to get the decisive strikes?
So we've reached half time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half. And then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
So many